Welcome to Kiss's Empire. Join the family, subscribe, like, and share.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. And I know I brought you to my channel because of the title. I bought this like yesterday. I think yesterday. The day before yesterday. Yeah, I bought it and I started. I didn't really use it, so I decided, why not make a video to show people how to use it? Those of you don't know how to use it, I know there's people that know how to use it, but they just want to find out more ways on how to exercise with it. I have the box. I show you the box. There's the box. We can discuss the box. Oh. Guys, I'm trying to get a sexy body. What reads here? Let me read the same. Oh, they have different exercises. I don't know why I hold the thing upside down. You don't prepare for a video. This is what happened. Okay, apparently, this one is. Oh, I don't get this. Okay, this one is for upper tummy. I'm gonna show you this. We're gonna do all this, and I don't know. I also don't know how to do it, so we're gonna figure it out together. Okay, next is this one. Ooh, what is this one? I don't know. For lower tummy. Okay, we see you. Okay, and the next one is for hip and thighs. And we're gonna use exactly this box to exercise, guys. I'm not. You know what I'm talking about, okay? And the next for chest and arms is this one. This particular one. So, guys, stay tuned for the video. I just bought this stuff. And this is how it looks like. This is the tummy trimmer. I don't know where to put the camera, guys. It's a problem to exercise. I'm just gonna figure out what to do. And if I look rough, guys, don't mind, because I woke up like you wake up in the morning, your makeup, huh? Doctors are very expensive because you can't. Okay, let me just go and prepare, and I'll be right back, guys. So don't go anywhere. Thank you. Hi guys, I set up everything, as you can see, and don't judge. Okay, guys, I'll be able to show you every time, but we're gonna start with this one. Keep it in your mind, it's apparently for the upper tummy. For the upper tummy, it's this part right here. Let me show you, it's this part right here. You can see, guys, I have a tummy. We have to lose it. Okay, it's for the upper part right here. We're gonna do the. Let me see how you do it. They say, sitting up with legs straight, lean body backwards until completely laying back with head to floor, with head on floor. Return to sitting position. Start out slowly and work up to the repetitions you feel comfortable with. Oh, I understand. You're supposed to sit, legs straight. Obviously, you're supposed to demonstrate this. Okay, I'll just go put the camera down. And now we can start, guys. Hopefully, this is gonna be an each video. This is just a video. You guys can see me, right? Can you see me? I'm not sure y'all can see it. Oh yeah. Okay, I'm sure y'all can see it. I'm at the bar room. You don't have to have a yoga mat to do this. Do it anyhow, because you're gonna get discouraged if you look all fancy stuff. Because this is just a towel with a blanket just to support my back. Thank you very much. Please don't judge me, and I won't judge you. I don't want to get copyright. Okay. They say, let me read what they say. Can you see it? Okay. Let me read. Like I told you, we are studying with this one. This one. I'll zoom it in when I make the video. Sitting up, okay. Okay, leg straight. Leg is straight. Lean body backwards. Okay, lean body backwards. Completely. One head on floor. Turn. Oh, okay, guys. This is how you do it. Okay. Body straight. There you go. Then you do it. You do it. This is for your lower tummy. It's for the squat. You can get something to hold. Guys, I have a puppy. She's so naughty. She's trying to get in here and she's going to disturb my video. I'm not going to read through this video. She doesn't know how difficult it is. Okay, then you just do it, guys. You just do it. You just go. I told you guys this is going to be a channel with random videos. I'm just going to put out a video idea that, oh, let me do this. This is just going to be about music, guys. This is just going to be about exercising because this is the first time I'm doing exercising videos. So, guys, this is how you do it. This is how you do it. Your legs straight. Your arms. I don't know, but you sit up straight and then just go. Flat. And then you can do it for as long as you want. Just for the sake of the video, I wouldn't be able to do it for too long. I don't want to make this video too long. Well, exercise videos are supposed to be long, right? Okay, doesn't matter. Okay, I hope you got it. Leg straight, sit up straight, go down. It's like you're doing sit ups. Okay, let me let's go. Okay, the next one. Let me show you the next one. This is the next one we're gonna do. Oh, imagine me in this position, guys. Imagine, it's embarrassing. But it's for the sake of the video, and it's for the sake of people learning, and it's for the sake of exercise. Okay, I'm gonna read what they say about this one. This one is for the lower tummy. Lower tummy meaning your tummy, this. You know, your tummy. Tum-tum. Where the food goes, you know. Okay, they say, lie flat on floor. Extend your legs straight up in the air. Keep your back on the floor and raise and lower legs without bending them. Oh, I get it. This one is kind of easy compared to the other one I had to figure out. It looks easy, guys. So let's do this one.
Oh, don't mind my butt. Oh yeah, I'm there to see what I hope you see. This is what they mean. This is what they mean in my flat. Your legs are not supposed to bend, guys. It's supposed to be straight. You go down. Come up. Guys, this is supposed to be your everyday morning routine if you want to see changes. You can't do it one day and skip 5 days. Do it every day. Just take like 30 minutes out of your day and do it. To be honest, guys, I don't even do it. I just do it every couple of times because I need to think. I need it like insight. So whenever I'm free, I just take it and I start exercising. This is how you do it, guys. You lie flat, and your legs are not supposed to be. They're supposed to be straight as well. Okay. Guys, like I said, I don't wanna make this long. Just so you can see me.
Guys, my muscles. Okay, this one looks very funny. Look, she looks like she's going on the side or whatever that is. Let me just do this now. Okay, this one is for the hip and thighs. Knees, toes, and hip and thighs. The kindergarten songs. Okay, guys, this one says lie flat on the floor and bend knees up to your chest, making a circular motion. Push your feet up and then round towards floor again. Guys, if you hear that noise, it's my puppy trying to squeeze herself in. I'm just gonna... Hey, 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 hey. Go! I don't know what she's so desperate coming into. Okay, guys. This is lie flat on the floor and bend knees up to your chest. Okay? Make a circular motion. Push feet up and then round towards floor again. Oh my gosh. Guys, I don't understand anything that I'm reading. They say lie flat on the floor, okay, that I understand, and bend your knees up to your chest, okay, making a circular motion. A circular motion. Push feet up and then round towards floor again. Guys, let's try this. I don't even know if I can do that. My boobies. Ooh, boop, boop, boop. Okay, guys, for chest and arms, sitting erect with legs straight, raise handle to tummy height using arms only. Okay, this is how our arms is. I'm gonna show you that.
That's how easy, guys. Okay, and then you do this. And you do this. I hope this video helps you guys. I also just, now if you guys could see, I can do it for this one. Okay. Do this. You see? Oh yeah. I feel good. I got some rock. Okay. Guys, not necessarily to follow everything. You can do it your own way. we can figure out a way which will help you. This is how you do it. Just pull it to your tummy and then tummy and then pull it more to the arms and the other and arms and more. Oh my god! Oh, my arms are killing me. Wait, there's also one way that they didn't show up at all, which I feel I should show you. You just stand on me and you go. Okay, let me explain this one. This one is for your papa. So you can twerk, you know, girls like to twerk. I don't twerk, so. Okay, this is how you do it. If you want a nice little butt, don't look at mine, guys. Mine will discourage you. But you can also do it this way. But this way. Okay. God, I'm so tired. Okay. Oh my gosh, I'm tired. I look so funny. Okay guys, this brings us to the end of the exercising video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to subscribe. Like I said, I'm tired. This video is not gonna be just about something in particular. It's gonna be about everything, every idea I will bring on to this. So if you don't wanna miss out on my fun videos, please make sure you subscribe, like this video, share this video. If someone is trying to lose weight or whatever, tummy, sexy body, not boobs, but what do you call it? Your butt. You know, you can buy this. It's called the tummy trimmer. This is the box. And guys, guess what? I bought this, they didn't sponsor me. You know, but I just like it so much. You know when you like something, you just want to say what it can do. I'm the type of person, I'm a very positive person. I like to do things, you know? I like to help people. Yeah. Okay guys, I hope you, this is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm gonna edit this video, I'm gonna upload it, and please like, subscribe, comment what videos you wanna see. If you wanna see me do more exercise videos, do so, comment. Yeah, I hope it was entertaining. I hope I wasn't too boring, guys. You know, my puppy is still trying to come in, you know. Okay, maybe I can bring them in. So yeah, puppies. These are my puppies. This is the one that was naughty, trying to disturb her mommy. You know, all three of them are mine, guys. All of them. You know, look how they are playing on my blanket, guys. And they always do it. I can't exercise in peace, and then they are there. But who can blame them? Kids are kids. Okay, guys. Let me get out of the video. Give a speech of encouragement. If you really want to do something, don't think about how you're gonna do it. Just start doing it. Don't do the whole, oh my gosh, I have to buy this, I have to use money for it. Just do it. If you want to achieve something, do it. You know, I bought this, I didn't have any money, but I decided, oh hey, I want to do this. This is my own for my own benefit. Let me buy it. So guys, if you want to become a singer, sing. You want to become a rap, by the way guys, if you don't know, I'm a songwriter. If you can sing or rap, I charge $20, guys. Come on, $10, guys. Imagine, it's all I charge. While songwriters get almost, the highest paid songwriter gets 8 million song. So guys, go follow me on Instagram, Keisha_Legend. I'm gonna put it in the description. I'm gonna put somewhere in the video, guys. So thank you for watching, and I hope to see you again. Hope my subscribers, guys, please let my subscribers grow, guys. Am I not a cool person? Okay guys. Subscribe to my channel. Ooh, I might make a video about anything, just talk. I wanna make the songwriting video a little bit clear. The one of the first date is not really clear. You know, it's like people just ask me to write a song and then boom, they are quiet. And it's sad. But, like I said, everything happens for a reason. So, maybe it's worth the wait. So, guys, yeah.
Hope you enjoyed. Bye. See you in the next video.